What is it? Are those two at it again?
Ha! Found you!
Yeah. Just keep moving.
This should be
You'll wear
good.
Them out.
Yeah! Come on! Oh, right!
Yeah! Pull them back!
Finish this!
I'll see you burn.
Yeah!
A fight.
You're pathetic!
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we met? I'm sorry if I've forgotten.
But I still hear the call of the blood.
We all do. It is our burden to bear. But we can overcome.
You have my brother and I, obviously. But I don't know if the rest will go along quite so easily.
Leave that to me. A stranger comes to our hall. Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you. Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting him.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, boy? That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take him out to the yard and see what he can do.
Aye. The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Tiny blade. A sword.
Not a bad
hit. Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fond of saying that. You know I like you.
What brings you here? I'm guessing you're the newcomer, then. Oh, don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the Companions. Well, I'm not sure how they've managed it, but they have. No leader since Yzgramor. Kodlak is the Harbinger, and he's a sort of advisor for the whole group. But every man is his own. Every woman her own. Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Eorlan Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel. I have a favor to ask. I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me. That's a good man.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need... Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Good to see you made it up here.
You know this one? I saw him training in the yard with Vilkas.
Ah, yes. I heard you gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight? Ah, a man of action. Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Farkas.
Did you call me?
Of course we did, Icebrain.
One day when you and I are
show this new blood where the rest of the whelps sleep.
New blood? Oh, I remember you. Come on, follow me.
Haven't seen your face before. I'm watching you.
Skjor and Aella like to tease me, but they're good people. They challenge us to be our best. Nice to have a new face around. It gets boring here sometimes. I hope we keep you. This can be a rough life. The quarters are up here. Just pick a bed and fall in it when you're tired. Thelma will keep the place clean. She always has. All right, so here you are. Looks like the others are eager to meet you. Come to me or Aella if you're looking for work. Once you've made a bit of a name for yourself, Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the Companions. By the way, if you're looking for something to do, there's always some sort of trouble in the Reach, but a local warlord has raised the stakes. We have to handle the situation. Bloodsuckers. Vampires. Take every precaution. One bite and you could end up as one of them. Excellent. Show them no mercy.
I've been tending to the warriors at Lurvaskar for as long as I can remember.
Seen in the company of the companion.
Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak or a tender rack of ribs.
come to a love of her reading, did you? Sorry, Pop. I'm not quite in.
Divine smile on you, friend.
What was that?
Here you are!
Thank you.
Of course.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
I understand.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Ride strong. Only thing better than riding a swift horse.
Of course.
What was that? Just bring it back to me. Done well. Don't do that. Just bring it back to me. What are you doing that for? Nah, I don't think so. Steeds in all of Skyrim.
It would seem so. It can't be helped.
You expect me to believe that?
Nah, I don't think so.
I reckon. done well. Of course. For that price? Sure. Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Ain't
got
time to get lost, friend.
Thank you.
Huh?
What?
Your kind has no place here.
Should have come here.
What? Okay, what the fuck?
You want me here alive?
Are you prepared to die?
Why am I not?
Oh!
pretty what face.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Ride strong.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. Old fool.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor. Some people don't think I'm smart. Another job well done. Your payment is secure, and you have my thanks. Skjor was looking for you earlier.
Should I be holding the blade for
Don't know. I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
You'll have more control. It can be harder to balance a strike.
My brother Vilkas is a better talker than me. Shouldn't be around.
There you are.
I did. Your time, it seems, has come. Last week, a scholar came to us. He said he knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the Companions demand that we seek it out. There's a fine line between respect and bootlicking, New Blood. But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the Companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this venture, Whelp. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint, or to get him killed.
I hope you've readied yourself. So I'm told. Let's see if you impress. Ysgrimor was the hero who started the Companions. Uthrad was his weapon. He came from the ancient homeland and killed all the elves. But not all of them, because some of them are still here. A smart man came and told us about a blade piece. Skjor thinks you should find it, and I'm supposed to watch you. Don't delay, Shield Brother. Damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the storm cloaks. They'll get it.
Bit late to be wandering around, isn't it?
Honor to you.